There's something called essence. And essence, I think, is, you know, how you want people to feel about you. It's just about setting out on a mission and eventually accomplishing that mission.
Julius Erving explodes! And that's been everyone, really.
Where'd this guy come from? You know,
it was like ballet, the way he flew through the air, the way he moved.
Here he comes. Ray rocked the baby to sleep and slam dunk.
His legacy is the image of him soaring through the air, inventing a move in mid-flight.
Trying to shake it up here, do something a little bit different.
What a move by the doctor. He can do it all.
When the ABA and the NBA merged, that's when the excitement came.
Here comes Julius Erving. Watch the doctor sailing.
He started walking in here with that fro blowing. And it seemed like he could hang forever.
Never saw it before.
I was having the time of my life.
Leading the break the distance, Julius Erving.
I don't think I've ever been one to constantly need to see my name up in lights.
He brought a certain pizzazz, you know.
It was cool to have, you know, the crazy fly clothes and the big afro.
He was really the first celebrity outside of the sport of basketball because he was bigger than life.
Clearly, basketball offered me an escape from some of the harsh realities of life.
Life is tough sometimes, you know, and life is about recovery.
He said, I'm really tired, and they need to come and get me. And he's talking about the angels, and that was the last thing he said to me.
Erving, who really transformed the Philadelphia franchise, would like nothing more than a championship ring.
I had a sense that maybe the window was closing for winning the NBA championship.
Doc wanted to win at all costs.
People would always say, let's win this one for Dr. J.
You always got to believe in yourself. You always believe that you got enough to do it.
He was more than a basketball player. He was an artist.
Just a really wonderful gentleman.
I think Julius was as beloved player in the NBA as there was.
When greatness meets class. That's what God created in Dr. J.
My life is a lot more complicated to be than to be summed up in a sentence.